The creation of a confederacy of North American Indians posed a threat to the process of colonization. Harrison gathered his troops and located them in a camp near the city of Tippecanoe, waiting for a good opportunity to attack the natives. Tecumseh, in the meantime, continued preparing a rebellion, visiting tribes who had not yet joined the Union. The rebellion Tecumseh had been preparing for so many years could probably have changed the fate of the native North Americans, but the whole affair was ruined by Tecumseh's brother, Temsquatawa, familiarly known as the Shawnee Prophet. Probably in a state of trance, he led some of his troops, who were waiting for their commander in Tippecanoe, into an unreasonable fight against General Harrison. The campaign was doomed to fail from the outset. All Tecumseh's plans were torn asunder by the reckless obsession or ambition of Tenskwatawa. Making use of the situation, Harrison's troops defeated the tribes of Tippecanoe. This victory opened the doors to the White House for General Harrison. Having convinced the government of America that the British had supported the tribes, General Harrison supported the demand of Henry Clay to declare war on Great Britain. The British troops were at that time located in Canada, which, in accordance with the Treaty of Paris, was the property of the British Crown.